In the solitude of St. Helena, Napoleon Bonaparte, once a mighty ruler, picked up his quill for the final time. His thoughts drifted to his beloved son, whom he hadn't seen in years due to his exile. With ink infused with love, he wrote something along the lines, "May you understand the sacrifices I made for our family and nation," urging his son to carry the Bonaparte name with honor. As the ink dried, it immortalized not just words, but a father's eternal hope.